Dance This is incredibly valuable because kids get to dive into many different styles, many different ways of thinking about dance and thinking about creativity and how they move their bodies.
And you get to learn about all different styles of dance, from African to musical theater to just jazz, hip-hop, all around. You get all these different styles put into you from like the best choreographers in all of Washington. And it really helps you and pushes you to be anything you want to be.
I feel like I've improved a lot from working with Sonia because she helps me reach out to my fullest potential.
Teaching choreography because I get to really go deep into those ideas with the kids, and a lot of them have never really thought about how to make dances before, and I love getting to flip that switch on with them. It's really exciting for me.
It is a program that emphasizes diversity both in the dance styles that are being taught to the students and as well as to the student body themselves. While they're all in high school, they come from a variety of backgrounds, places, ethnicities, cultures, beginners, intermediate dancers, advanced dancers, and they're getting the chance to work in a very highly professional environment where they're getting a taste of what dance really is like. Yet, it's a very supportive and positive environment, I think, for dance.
Well, I'm from Cape Town, South Africa. First came to the United States 2002. My first time actually doing Dance This when I was 13. And Absolutely Lovely was one of my biggest performances I've ever done. I've been involved in different parts of Dance This. So I've been doing this ever since then. And here I am this time. I was able to go ahead and be a teacher. So I've come a long way.
Meeting new people from like different places and having like different personalities and just coming together, and you know, what you share in common is dance, and that's like, it's perfect. It's just so cool to have a variety.
I learned that I can do a lot more than I think I can if you just let go and try everything that comes.
I think the best thing I liked about this camp is working with all the kids from different areas. They're from all over the place. They all just come together and they didn't know each other here before. Now they're dancing together, choreographing together.
This is the first year we've been to camp, and it's really unique in the sense that these kids are dancing every day. They don't get to go home and process anything. They have to process things together, which is really different from Dance This. So I feel like already there's just like this tightness that's formed. I feel like these kids are really getting to know each other.
Matinee is a local group.
Sukutai Music and Dance Company.
The Xiao Wushu and Tai Chi Academy.
The Institute of Chinese Martial Arts.
Zeta Phi Beta Sorority Incorporated.
Arab Children's Step Key Group.
Seattle School's Cirque and Acrobat Teams.
Alice Madden's Contemporary Piece. And Sonia Dawkins' String Theory.
The Step Africa Piece and Dances.
My name is Ryan Johnson.
Mafan Akpan.
My name is Daniel Bernard Maine. DJ Scientific.
What's up? My name is Daniel Cruz.
This really is about this moment, this city, this place, this wonderful Paramount Theater, that stage, and our times, you know, our very limited time together. Before you know it, it's all gone.
Dance This 2009, man, like I said, there was live music and dancers and martial artists, so three different cultures coming together. A lot of the martial artists have never performed before in front of a live audience on a stage like this. A lot of the kids have never performed on stage, so they learned a lot. They learned what a crossover was, they learned what a call time was, they learned what stage left and stage right is. So it's really awesome to kind of see them learn that and figure all that out.
We have about 25 members ranging in age from 5 and up, and we brought our some of our more seasoned members to do the dances, so our older members to showcase some of what we do. And the Mariachi group, we're a UW student organization actually. We have about 6-7 performing members, And if you look at our mariachi, we're a little different than other mariachi groups. We have people from a lot of different backgrounds, which is really cool. And we just kind of want to share our culture with the community.
It's a traditional dance of the Middle East that is most common to Palestine, Jordan, Lebanon, and Syria. Dabki means to stomp your foot on the ground. It's a dance that's at the heart of the Arab culture. It's a community dance. It is done at every wedding and celebration.
Our youngest is kindergarten, goes all the way up through high school. Started about 30 years ago, and we do acrobats, juggling, tumbling, unicycle, double dutch.
This has been a wonderful experience, but a really big challenge also, because it's a completely different role than I'm used to. Normally I'm just the dancer, and so I take instruction, and I can add my own flavor to it and everything, but this is going from the ground up. Everything is my, you know, it's my responsibility to, you know, be there and be organized and be on top of everything.
Wushu is a type of martial arts that I believe started out more along the lines of Kung Fu, and it was more traditional. It started, I think, with the monks in monasteries as self-defense. Now, contemporary Wushu is more like acrobatics.
We were brought here to Seattle, Washington to create a piece with three diverse groups. A group of tappers, a group of steppers, and a group of gumboot dancers.
We use teamwork, we use discipline, and we use commitment, and they work so hard and so diligently, and it was just great to bring all of these different styles, these different stepping styles, these different tap dancers, and these different gumbooters together. It was just an amazing experience.
The three cultures just, you know, coming together, the musicians, they just have their own culture with the dancers and the martial artists. So it was really nice to see that all happen in one show.
And for the cultures to be shared so easily and so freely amongst these young artists, it's just amazing.
It's a great dream having everybody on one stage just dancing as one.
Just a true respect for what other people do and the work involved in putting a production like this together.
And I think Daniel and Daniel Cruz and all these people really do an amazing job of sort of pulling from so many different places and then bringing it together to one show that's really got one big heart all the way through.
Right here in Seattle, diversity. It's amazing.